Is there a train line between Melbourne and Sydney? Yes, there is a train line between Melbourne and Sydney. The service, operated by NSW TrainLink XPT, provides a comfortable and scenic travel option between these two major cities, taking approximately 11 hours.